Good morning, everyone. Good morning. How are you all? Okay, tell me, how are you doing at your home with your mama and papa? Hope you all are doing good. So, kids, today my family has come to meet you. As you can see here, I live in this family and I live along with my grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, and he is my brother, and this is me, and I live in a big family. As like me, today my two friends have come to meet you. So let's meet with my friends. See, my friends have come, and these are my two friends, and the name of my friends are Sam and Nick. Today we will discuss about their families. So first we will discuss about Sam's family. See, this is Sam's house, and Sam lives in this house, and he lives along with his father, mother, and with his elder sister. They both played together and they enjoyed a lot. As you can see here that Sam lives in a small family. Now it's time to meet with Nick's family. And Nick lives in this house along with his grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, and with his elder sister. They all live together and happily. Now with this, we can see that Nick lives in a big family. And now with this, we can learn that Sam lives in a small family and Nick lives in a big family. So today we have learned a new concept, and the concept is me and my family. And now it's time to revise some question answers regarding to this topic. And my first question is, who cooks food for you? When you feeling hungry, then who cooks yummy yummy food for you? And the answer is, of course, your mama. Your mama makes tasty tasty food for you. Let's revise one more question. Who helps you in studies? Who helps you while you are doing studies? Again, your mama. Your mama helps you in studies. Like this, there are a few more questions which we have to revise here. And the questions are, what is your father's name? What is your mother's name? And how many members are there in your family? And what is your telephone number? For these questions, your mama and papa will help you to learn. So that's all about our topic, and that is me and my family. And I hope you all have enjoyed this and made this learn with the help of your mama and papa. So kids, bye-bye. Take care.